Here's a tip for making your chest circles look smoother. So often what we drill for a chest circle is a side motion and a lift, but often what we need to work on is a diagonal lift. So practice getting this stretch. So we're not just coming up, we're coming up and to the side. So that's gonna help you kind of connect the dots in your chest circle more. So practice this stretch here, stretch here.